Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World on brink of World War III. North Korea teams up with Syria to defend just cause. North Korea leader Kim Jong-un has spoken out in support of Syrian dictator Bashar Assad after a US-led coalition launched a strike on chemical weapons factories in retaliation for an alleged gas attack on the city of Doma. North Korea's state news agency KCNA reported leader Kim Jong-un had congratulated dictator Bashar Assad for the big achievements he made to defend Syria's sovereignty despite the recent coalition missile strike. The United States alongside the UK and France unleashed a bombing on chemical weapons factories in response to a reported chemical attack on the city of Doma on April 7. KCNA said, Kim Jong-un, chairman of the State Affairs Commission of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, sent a message of greeting to Bashar al-Assad, president of the Syrian Arab Republic, on Tuesday. In the message, Kim Jong-un extended warm congratulations to the Syrian president on the occasion of the 72nd anniversary of the independence of the country. The message sincerely wished the Syrian president good health and bigger successes in his work, again extending firm support and solidarity to the just cause of the Syrian government and people. The North Korean leader was reported to have said, I am pleased over the fact that the friendly Syrian government and people have recently made big achievements in the struggle to defend the country's sovereignty and security under the correct leadership of the president. Following the joint attack on Syria on April 13, experts have warned North Korea will feel frightened and could push Kim to expand security measures to prevent an attack on the rogue regime. Professor Kim Hyun-wook from the Korea National Diplomatic Academy said, North Korea will kind of feel frightened or concerned about the recent strike on Syria. Clearly the focus of the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un is how his regime would be guaranteed in security and safety. North Korea was previously linked to Syria after a United Nations investigation found evidence that Pyongyang had provided the Assad regime with support to further develop its chemical weapons program. The report found substantial new evidence of at least three visits by North Korean technicians to the war-torn country in 2016. Syria denied the claims, saying the only North Korea officials within their borders were sporting officials. Further evidence uncovered more than 40 unreported shipments from the Hermit State to various shell companies operated by Syria's chemical weapons program. These undisclosed exports took place between 2012 and 2017. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.